And now, our feature presentation.
Sidious. So what's going on? Where's Odd?
He's on the run from the FBI after what Xana, Sidious, and Jar Jar did yesterday. They made a fake YouTube account and to have everyone think that Odd killed most of the famous YouTubers. Mostly two of them as Jelly and Preston.
Wait, did you say Sidious?
Yes. He wants to talk to you, says he knows that you're trying to save William and destroy him and Xana. And he's behind everything, including the war.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna have a word with Sidious.
So, you must be Jeremy Bellrise, the leader of the Lyoko Warriors. I have looked forward to meeting you.
Same here. I know what you guys did to William and Odd, and it will be stopped yet again. I already know about you being the one who started the war and is behind it.
You cannot stop what is to become.
We'll see about that. I want to return to the past at the end as usual.
Well, good luck with that.
Odd, what the hell are you doing here? I thought you were on the run.
Yeah, no. But I was able to evade them so I could be able to get back here and kick Xana's ass for you. So, even...
Odd, it's best if we do it. So that way, you don't get caught, and once we stop their attack, we can make another video against them.
Yeah, well, this time, I'm gonna beat him in Minecraft, and this time, no one is going to stop me. Not even you, Nazi boy.
Don't tell me that you're gonna talk shit about Preston and his wife again. Odd, I swear to God, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
Do it. Go on, do it. I dare you, bitch. Okay, Ulrich, can you please ask me one question? Was that really necessary for you to do, man?
Yes, it is, you dipshit. You talk shit about Preston again, and you didn't remember that the last time everyone here at this school chased you.
Well, maybe you and all them could buy my shiny metal ass.
Do you want me to beat your ass up again?
Oh, Ulrich, I am not scared of you and your stupid ass little threats anymore.
Odd, I swear to God, I will!
tried and they stopped us.
Yes, they did. We tried to stop them, but they had the upper hand.
Ever said, Mistock, you stuck us. You melt me up, stuff. Now I will never get a prisoner.
I'm sorry, my lord, but you will not destroy me and Xana. As of now, we will run the show without you. Goodbye, Master.
What the hell are you doing? What are you doing? No!
Now, Xana, with Jar Jar out of the picture, no one can stop us now.
Yes. My lord. However, you will be the next person to soon fail, as I will be the one who rules the world and destroys the warriors at the same time.
Great, Han. You made our fourth chapter story over. But now, I know those guys, and I know that guy too. Don't they voice chill make me, you, and Aelita?
Oh, yes, they do. And hey.
Hey, there they are again. Man, they are good actors and creators. I bet they're gonna get plenty of attention from this show.
Look, I know that guy, he voices me. And I heard he makes me funny, and everyone loves me for being this funny and shit.